You may have heard of the Seven Deadly Sins. Four Nights of the Apocalypse is getting a TV anime series. Now, if you don't know what Four Nights of the Apocalypse is, it's a spinoff of the Seven Deadly Sins. Wait a minute, didn't Netflix announce those terrible freaking 3D CG